Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We've got our butts handed to us at Sansri's Temple. Well, it could have been worse. Satine went insane. I didn't realize the whole time she had four of these things. I've taken two away from her and distributed to other people. But I do want to find a cure madness and a cure blindness, I believe, for myself. We all can level up, so I'm going to look for that at my guild anyway. As well as Griban's guild might have it. Because it's all, you know, paladin-y, cleric-y, white wizard-y type stuff. Wake up, comes and sleep, meditation. Blind? I don't have remove blindness. Or cure blindness, or whatever you'd want to cast. I have poison, stun, sickness. Rejuvenation is a party-wide heal, and depetrification. They got healing. And they got calm panic, removing irritation. And that's pretty much it for the removing bad status effects. Or remove a curse as well, I got. Alright, so. What if I blow this thing in a year? The spell does not work here. Well, we can easily get out of here. Now the spell will work. Now what's closest is the Black Wizard's Tower. There might be wandering monsters to fight here as well. Could be good to, get your, what do you call it? Oh, it's right here. Awesome. Could be good for XP. Now we're heading north until we go up. And we're heading south and west. No, south and east. Now this one's south and west. Yay. Time to clear out this gold. How much gold we have? 650 gold, you think I'm worried about that? We have over 13,000 gold, and that's not including the 900 something we had to leave at the merchant, because I couldn't pick it up after buying Silk his arrows. Alright, attack and parry are completely maxed. Read magic scroll, use magic is maxed. His searching was valuable at one point, but let me get his swimming up. For swimming. I think he barely made it into that level, so he still has quite a bit to go. What kind of spells do we have here? Firestorm? Fire Cascade, Ice Shower, Hailstorm we have, Bog, Storm we have, Tornado. Alright, now I want to take a look at this. Magic, 37. Storm is 50. So what would it? Firestorm? Okay, reduces by 8 to 16. We already have something similar to that. This attacks a group. It's really similar to the ice ball then. It might be better during against certain creatures. But I don't know. For all I know, he has just a fire cascade. Looks pretty good. Fire cascade is against what's A? All monsters. So fire cascade, yeah, and hailstorm is all monsters. Or should I save? Hailstorm is 32 to 64. I should save my spell learning points for Earthquake next. Or Hurricane. Or Disintegration. I'm pretty happy with what he has right now. I think I'll just keep it as is. I'm pulling the wrong window. Here we go. My map back up so I can see where the hell I'm going. Oh, that's the wrong map. Alright, we're gonna go. We're gonna leave now. Thank you. So what is this again? Altar, I think. Well, anyway. Oh, we never get that artifact? We never identified this stuff either. It's supposed to open the wind gates, the artifact. Could be one of these things. Sansri's collar? I mean, I don't know what it is. Identification, we cast three times, okay. Sansri's collar. Okay, it's an amulet. It gives shield plus 5. Only female can wear it. Charisma 15. Sweet. Shield plus 5. So I'm guessing it would go in the brooch area? To look at this. So, we only have two females in our party, so we're kind of limited. So, the brooch of luck, any gender can wear, gives you luck. And it, does it give you any AC boost? It does, of 2. Alright. So, I think I'll take that off. I don't know if I... Do we lose enough gold that I can actually take this thing? I can't take it. I can't take it. Well, maybe I can just give first whoever wants this thing. Because, well, Jobinir is holding that one. Brooch of Sight. Brooch of Gala. We all have these brooches. So he has the other brooch, Gerben. Trying to blank here. Okay, so the brooch of luck is what I just took off. So we know that has. It sucks not wearing one. I can't give it to me. So this is. I'm not transferring, I'm just looking right now. A shield of two. It's moving on. Brooch of Gala, a shield of one. Or Gala, whatever. Reincarnation. I can't give that to him either. You know, we're gonna have to mess around with this stuff after. I can't work like this. I can't work under these conditions. Alright, what else we got? I'll just put that on for now. I mean, if I just. What weighs a lot? Do these weigh a lot? Thing is, I'm probably not gonna be able to give it to anybody. We can go like this. Just has so much damn gold. 100 maybe? Something like that. Nope. How about 50? Okay. Maybe now he can. See, I want to give this to him. And then maybe he can give this to me. Sansri's collar, right? What does that do again? Because he's shield 5. And charisma boost. I don't know if that's helpful for anything, you know, selling wise, but I want the shield plus 5. Okay, carry it. We'll put that on. Oh, how much did I give him? Well, I'm having Job in here give it to him, so. Doing rations. Thirty-five? Can't carry 35 rations. No one can take it. 25? Take that. Now you can hopefully. Give me that, thank you. Now, putting on. This item cannot be used. What? Do I have to be? I can't wear that? But it gives you charisma. I'm the right class and the right gender. Why can't I put it on? It's just confusing. Alright, I don't know. I would love to have worn it, you know? Well, now I want the other thing back. Oh my god. Alright, let's identify Sansri's whip here. I guess I should just wait until I level everyone up, but let me just identify it. Damage 20. Warrior, Monk, Paladin, etc. Everyone can use it. Melee weapon. Right. As far as I can tell, it's not magical. Damage 20. So the funny thing is, it can do more damage than this thing, I think. How much is this? Oh, that's 24. Never mind. Okay, the wind necklace. I think that's the last thing, yeah. Okay. No AC. You know what? This must be what activates the wind gates. The wind necklace, that makes sense. Alright. Kind of like slightly disappointed by some of this stuff. I can't wear that. The whip has no magical effects that I can tell. Maybe it hits harder than the regular whip. I don't even know. Alright, so let's take off for the Great White North. I don't want to give that to somebody. So, yeah, heading north, actually. Gonna hit the Tower of White Wizards. Should I? Are we even gonna be able to... I don't know if we can carry these scrolls. Well, we're gonna free up some more gold. Hopefully we can carry some scrolls. See the water. That's that river that cuts across through that forest. Or I'll just see the ocean. Okay, never mind. And then I guess we'll hit Crystal. It's right there, and then the Island of Ray Wizards. Twin Lake. Twin Lake is just as far as Crystal, but... So the... It's right here, yeah. So close. So far away. Ouch, ouch, ouch. This is gonna be open, right? It's a library. Let's go here after. What skills? Let's see. they go swimming. I'd like to get the read magic scroll up and the parry, but soon. Alright, what do we have? Healing 3, salvation. What is salvation? Party wide plus 4 to 20. And what's rejuvenation? Oh, correcting unnatural aging of a person. Sorry, I misspoke before, guys. I don't even know if it was this episode. But yeah, rejuvenation corrects unnatural aging. And salvation is 4 to 20 hit points, party-wide heal. Do I have salvation? I don't know. Salvation, reincarnation. Neutralize poison. Heal stun. Heal sickness. Rejuvenation, depetrification, wake up, calm panic, remove irritation, and sleep. I don't see it. What I want to know is, do we have salvation and reincarnation? And rejuvenation. Salvation, rejuvenation, no. Reincarnation we do have. Rejuvenation we do have. So, salvation. Why not? Let me just make sure I really don't have it. Alright. Hopefully one of us can actually take it. Yes. No. Alright, we're done in here. You don't need to go in there. East, south, and then east all the way. Shall I just try to memorize this now? Save. Do not manage. So what I do is I move a little bit. Let's head back. Let's head over to somewhere else. Get my map. Looks like I got a few things open here. Crystal, we need to buy some stuff, so I'm not gonna head there yet. You probably still can't carry much. Gray wizards. In dark. So I'm gonna try this again. Save here. And I think... apparently we can make camp on the back of the eagle. We do not manage, okay. So we're probably supposed to go... managed. Mischief managed. He camped on the back of the giant eagle. Saving my results. So we need a rest. A wait. It's like really near here. Should I just try to find it? That's a island, but it's not the island. Just wait. I think we need to be more north of that. A little. I think it could be right in front of me. Okay, well, it wasn't. Ah, here it is. Whee! Straight up until either left or right. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Boop. Let's see. So we either got our attack and parry all the way up. Our swimming is all the way up. Our listening is almost all the way up for her. Searching. We'll give her searching. She'll be our good searcher then. I was hoping we could level some people up twice. Maybe. Apparently they are closed. Okay, stop. I don't think there's anything left to get here. 10 to 20 hours. Okay, they open at 10 a.m. We'll just wait an hour. Okay, light 1, light 2, 3, armor protection 2, weapons power 1, 3, anti-magic 3, avoidance 2, visibility 1, magic compass, identification, haste. Yeah, they don't have anything we need. No, I don't want to do that. It's funny, sometimes it tells you, do you want to give the merchant the gold that's lying there, and sometimes it says, do you want to give it items? Which confused me one time, and I told it, sure? I don't know why. And I lost a lot of gold. But I think I restored an older save and got that back. I went back in because I was... damn keyboard buffer. There you go.